So what's up guys, my name is Mike and watching TechSafe. So in today's video I am going to tell you about is DJI Tello worth buying in 2021. So let's start the video. So let us see the specification of the DJI Tello drone. So let's start with the specifications. So the first, as you can see guys, the DJI Tello in here, I think the focus will not that good, but also I am be telling you on the specifications of it. So talking about the specs guys, they are talking about the design only first. The design of the drone is like this, as you can see. It's very simple type and very, very small, okay. It will fit in your palm only, in your hands only. It's really small, okay. And actually it's a beginner drone to start with, okay, as it is a fairly best drone for beginner, okay guys. And it have VR headset compatibility and DJI flight tech and Tello app and controller compatibility, okay, by which flying the drone will be much easier than ever. So because of the DJI flight tech, it has stabilizations by which that makes the drone very stable, okay. If the stabilizations are not there, then the drone will be very unsafe to fly, especially for childs, okay, as this drone is made for fun and its cost also is very less. Then most specifications of this drone, it have a 13 minute maximum flight time with 100 meter flight distance of radius and 720p camera, okay. This drone have a 720p 5 megapixel camera which is very good, which provides you very good shots, as you can see guys. Let me show you some pictures example, as you can see guys, very nice, okay, in terms of quality also and video also. And they have very good image stabilizations and they have two antennas with smart switching also. And talking about the things, like fantastic features for endless enjoyment. So guys, this drone you can just throw and go, okay, it can automatically start flying, okay, by just throwing like this. And it has 8D flips which looks very cool, you can see guys, with bounce mode, okay, by which Tello flies up and down from my hand automatically. And more features that as I tell you some camera features, the mode are there like shots for taking, it has easy shots, okay, electronic evaluation as I said only. And A7 5 megapixel camera, okay. And this thing have an Intel processor which makes the processing of the pictures very good and very clearly, makes the picture very clear. And as you can see guys, the weight of the drone is just 80 grams, okay, very less weight, very lightweight this drone is, okay, as this drone is very good. And it have low battery protection also, by which it can give you errors, okay. Then fall safe protection, so even if you don't have connection, it will automatically not fall down the ground, okay, with auto takeoff and land option also it have. Then vision positioning system, as this drone has GPS inbuilt, by which even the signal loss, then also you can find where the drone it was in the last, okay. And you can also program the drone by scratch programming kits, special kits it's made for, by which you can just program the drone little bit, okay. And the colors also, there are many colors, like as you can see guys in here, three colors are showing, blue, yellow and white, and even Iron Man edition is there. So the final verdict is worth buying in 2021. So the price of this drone is 12,000, and if you look any drone under this price will not give you like this quality and durability, okay, especially for the L from DJI is, okay, and it's a very good beginner drone, but I will recommend you to buy another very low cost drone to just practice with it. After that you should buy this one drone, because this drone has got camera also which is more better plus point. And under 12,000 price will not get any better option otherwise than this drone, okay. So under that the first point, it's the most best, and even after 4 years also, it's still the best. Okay, by which I can see that you can still buy it without not taking any tensions about the price and all, or other drones are better in this price category. So it comes up build quality, camera and everything. The drone is very nice, and I have given the link of this drone in the description. You can just go check it out and buy it. Okay, so that was all for this video. I hope you like the video. Subscribe the channel for more like these videos. Click the bell icon to get latest notification of my new video first to you. And like the video and share the video to your friends and family. So thank you. Bye bye.